Good morning, Rhythmia. Good morning, Facebook. How are you guys today? And I'll let traffic build here for a second. But what I'm talking about today is going to be shaman and what we are hearing a lot from people regarding shaman. And I want to tell you what I see. Hi, guys. Hi, Mel. Hi, good morning. So here's the thing. There's a lot of talk these days about shaman and about what the right amount of experience is. And you hear a lot of people fighting, well, my shaman trained in the Shipibo tradition for this many years, and he's this way or this way, and he's been doing it this much, and all these things. And these are all interesting points of view. But I want to get to something that's more rooted in truth. So, you know, like a doctor, right? You want, like a surgeon, you want a surgeon who performs a lot of the surgeries that you're having. That's the first criteria, is that they're experienced at doing this particular thing. Now, I want to tell you, at Rhythmia, you get a very, 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 very wide array of shaman, in so much as some have been trained in the Colombian tradition, some have been trained in the Shipibo tradition, some have been trained in both traditions and are also trained in the Rhythmia tradition. So, but here's something really, really interesting. If somebody tells you that they've been a shaman for, or they've been serving medicine, I don't want to use the word shaman, they've been serving medicine for 10 years, and you say, okay, what does that mean to you? Well, I want to tell you. What it generally means is that the average shaman, hey, Deborah, the average, hey, Jules, hi, guys, hi, Sheila, the average shaman serves medicine about 10 times a year. So if somebody said to you, yeah, I've been serving medicine for 10 years, most likely they served medicine about 100 times. Now, this is where this gets kind of interesting. At Rhythmia, if somebody has been with us 3 years, they've served medicine about 320 times. So right there, that's the equivalent of 32 years worth of medicine serving. So you really got to pay attention to some of these things. And that's before their previous experience. So this is, you're getting so much, you're getting people that serve medicine, providers that have so much direct experience and so much near-term experience that the experience they have is fresh, meaning that they're serving so much medicine. We believe that at Rhythmia, we're serving more medicine than anywhere in the world, anywhere in the whole world. And we believe that to be true. And the people that work for us are serving more medicine than anybody in the world, two more people. So their experience is old and new. And they've been serving in different traditions, under the Rhythmian tradition, under the Colombian tradition, under the Peruvian tradition. When you come there, you get four different nights. You get two nights of Rhythmia, one night of Peru, and one night of Colombia. And that's why we believe that our experience, the miracles that we experience are much greater than other places, we believe. So that's the truth. And so I just wanted to talk to you. My advice for this week is, when people are talking about shaman, break that stuff apart and get to the truth. How often are they serving medicine? How much are they serving? And to how many people are they serving medicine? These are the things that are really, really true and really, really important. As you know, Rhythmia keeps getting filled up more and more and more. It keeps getting filled up and filled up and filled up. And we have some wonderful, wonderful guest speakers that are not filled up yet. And one of them is Panache Desai. And his week starts October 21st. This guy is amazing. He's one of Oprah Winfrey's personal spiritual advisors. He's a crazy, crazy, crazy energy worker. And he's a lot of fun. and he drinks medicine every night. So please, guys, this is booking. You know, I want you to book into something on a, if I see a week that has a tremendous guest speaker that's not getting full, I'm telling you to get in there because it's going to fill up. So please do that. And if you've made the decision, so that's October 21st, Panache Desai. And if you've made the decision to come to Rhythmia, or if you're on the fence, book now. Coming into the season here, the October, November, December, January, it's going to be crazy busy. And we're doing so many things at the center. We're expanding the conference room. We're expanding the temple. We're opening our new spa and gym. You got to see this. You got to see the place. And that's all this month. That's all in October. So it's going to be a different place. And we're getting a lot of things done. We're making lots of improvements to what we believe is already quite an experience if you look online and research us on TripAdvisor and the like. It's amazing, right? The reactions that people are having to this program. So please, by all means, if you're thinking about coming, come and see us. If you've been here before and you need a refresher, come and see us. We'd love to have you. Yes, yeah, Sterling, you met him through Mike Beckwith at Agape. That's great. He's an amazing guy. And it'll be a week that'll change your life. I promise you. I promise you it'll change your life. If you've made the decision to come to Rhythmia, do me a favor. From now till when you get there, leave yourself alone. Leave yourself alone. And by leave yourself alone, I mean this. Leave yourself alone. The work that we're going to do the week that you're here with us at Rhythmia is going to be enough. Between now and then, just leave yourself alone and be kind to your sweetheart. Just leave yourself alone. And that's like from the spiritual side, leave yourself alone. From the personal side, take action. So leave yourself alone and do what has to be done to get there. So leave yourself alone and take action. That's truly the thought of the week. Leave yourself alone and take action. I really want to go. Your soul needs this. Carla, do me a favor. Go to TripAdvisor and read what other people are saying and then come and see us. And it will change your life, I promise you. I promise you. So please, guys, come down and visit me. I'm always there. I'm there I'm there 7 weeks out of every 2 months. Like, I'm there. Please come and see me. Please come and see me, and you'll be in good hands. We'll really, really take care of you, and I'd love to see you at this place. I'm going to tell you something. If you can do this, if you can go make your appointment today to come here, book your reservation, then leave yourself alone. You're going to be fine. You're going to be fine. Come and see us, though, and let us do what we do. We'd love to have you guys. We would love it. All right, guys, have a wonderful week. Be kind to yourself and leave yourself alone. See you soon.